Straighteners are magical things. Straighteners are like that one guy or girl in every single action movie who you're like, oh, they're so boring, but suddenly they like punch the bad guy in the face and they're like, psych, I'm awesome. They have so many hidden talents. Hey guys, it's Haley here. So today I'm going to be showing you three different hairstyles you can make using one hair tool, the straightener. There are actually so many different hairstyles that you can do using the straightener that lots of people don't really know about. People are just like, okay, it's a straightener, makes hair straight, done. Yeah, it's true, it does do that, but there's actually so many other styles that you can do with them. So, yeah, I'm going to be showing you some of them. Of course, there's the classic straight hair. There's so many other styles that you can do. So I'm going to be showing you three of them. So let's just get started. Of course, for these styles, all you're going to need is a straightener. Mine is purple and it's metallic and I love it and it's my absolute heat. It's just the best. Also, you're gonna need a heat protectant unless you want your hair to make like an egg and be fried. Some bobby pins and a hair brush. And that's it. So the first style I'm going to be showing you how to do is creating curls with a straightener. Whoa, mysticalness. And you can actually make these curls as loose or as tight as you want them to be. So that's great. You actually can't do this like with a hair curler because you'd have to change the barrels if you wanted different sized curls. But you can actually make whatever size curls you want with the curling iron, straightening iron. I can't talk to me. I'm going to be showing you how to do these styles on a couple different strands of hair. I'm not going to do my whole head because that'll just take a really long time. And make sure that before you do any type of heat styling on your hair, use Heat Protectant to the rescue because you just want to keep your hair healthy. First, make sure your straightener is turned on. There should be a light coming on. You know it's turned on. Yep, logic. I've just been trying to curl my hair with the straightener for like 5 times before I realized the straightener wasn't on. Okay, so I'm just gonna start by clamping the wand at the base of my hair. And I'm just gonna twist it backwards because I want this curl to go away from my face. And then I'm just gonna bring the straightener down the hair shaft very slowly. And as I do, I'm just twisting it backwards. And there we go. We just got a nice loose curl right here. If you want a smaller curl or a tighter curl, just do the exact same thing, but just hold the curls there in place for a longer amount of time. So just clamp it at the base and twist it away from your face or towards your face, whichever one you want. And just move down the shaft of your hair much slower. And there you go, that's like a really tight, almost ringlet-like curl. It's gorgeous. And there we go, I think both these curls are gorgeous and they both took like 6 seconds each maybe. They were so fast and you can create many different styles of curls just by using a hair straightener. I love how this one's so bouncy. Whoa, it's like a ribbon. So the second style we're going to be doing is like mermaid beach hippie waves, you know, like the style you get from a waver. I don't know what they're called. It's really easy. It takes a bit longer than the curls do, but it takes about the same amount of time as it would take or to use like a waver. So make sure you apply some heat protectant because we are of course going to be using it. And for this you can use like a medium to large section of hair. So for this all you're going to do is just clamp straightener at the base of your hair and just twist it one way and move down the hair shaft a couple centimeters or inches, then twist it the other way and move down hair shaft a couple centimeters or inches and just do it the other way and then twist it the other way again and be very slow with this and then come to the end, just twist it the other way and here you go. This is like more of a loose kind of style. You can see it's really loose. It's like it's kind of like a zigzag. I did this one really like loosely, but you can take a smaller section just like the curl and hold it for a little bit longer and it will turn into like a tighter kind of mermaid wave. And whoa, look at that. See, this one's a bit tighter than the first one. I love this style. I think it's just so casual and perfect for like every day, and it just makes you look so beachy and effortless, and it's just so cute. So the last style I'm going to show you is like braided kind of hippie waves. I don't know, that's how I would describe them. So start by taking a small chunk of hair and just apply some heat protectant. You can take a bigger chunk of hair if you want looser waves, but I'm going to start with a smaller chunk of hair. Once you reach the end of the braid, just take a bobby pin and just secure it so that it won't fall out. Now just take your straightener and straighten, just run the straightener over the braid really slowly. And you're gonna wanna do this a couple of times. Then after that, just let it cool for like 30 seconds or so. Then just take the bobby pin out and take the braid out. Boom, we got them hippie curls, woo woo. I just did the exact same thing with a larger section of hair and a larger braid, and I just got these awesome looser hippie curls. Stay loose. Actually save time on this style by braiding a couple of sections of hair that are near each other and then flat ironing them all at once, so you don't have to do each strand individually. Time saving tips, yay! Okay, so I hope you guys really enjoyed this video, and I hope you like the hairstyles, and my hair has so much going on in it right now. Like, whoa. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye! Haley out. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on my next. The straightener. AKA the alligator. And I just burnt my neck.